Good morning all. Welcome to this course on production planning and control. Today we'll be learning about fixed period system. So what is a fixed period system or a P system? Periodic review, also called as P system, in which inventory is reviewed at periodic intervals or at irregular intervals irrespective of the levels with which inventory drops. An order is placed to bring up the inventory to the maximum level. This is used for moderate volume items. So in this P system, like the Q system, when we plot a graph between the unit and the time, we'll have the following. That is the same safety stock, reserve stock, and the maximum inventory level with the demand during the lead time and the review period. Based upon which we can say that the safety stock and the reserve stock, along with that, when we find out the demand during this lead time and the review period, is what we can find out in this P system. So how is this review period, which is found out, that is equals to the EOQ or the economic order quantity divided by the demand. And based upon that value of RP or based upon the value of review period, we'll find out the total maximum inventory level, which is equals to the demand during this lead time and review period, which is DL of D of LT and RP plus RS plus SS, which is nothing but the final demand during the lead time plus the reserve stock plus the safety stock, which gives us the values for this P system. A P model is an inventory model or inventory control model, which is also known as fixed period system, which means the orders are placed after a fixed interval of time or based upon a periodic review system or a periodic time, the orders are placed according to the inventory system. Thank you.